Alrighty. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your robot building host for today, Madog, and I'm bringing you some more Robocraft, a build episode. And don't forget, guys, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and ring that bell. It makes such a lovely sound. And if you like the video, please, please, at the end, we'd appreciate a like, comment, you know, picture of your robot that you built, if you built along with me, we'd appreciate that. And if you really want to support us, please, please, share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going, guys? Alrighty, I have a new idea for a build. It's not coming from any game this time, or anime series, or anything like that. I've been doing a lot of thinking, and I want to do a medical robot. And what better medical robot to do than an ambulance? So, let us build from scratch. Again, guys, can't stress this enough. Don't forget, mirror mode is your best friend. What would we do without mirror mode? Ask some of the veteran players about that. It was insane doing things before in this game. I just cannot imagine it. In fact, I don't want to imagine it. That's just horrible. Why would you do something like that? Oh, but I'm getting a little ahead of myself. For today's build, we are going to need an assortment of cubes, various shapes and sizes. For movement, we're going to be using the Stormer wheels. I think we're gonna try to fit 8 of them on there if we can. And at least 6 thrusters. We will also be adding all 6 of these nano constructors. The best, as far as I know, the best medic cannon, I guess. Nano cannon, yeah. In the game. We will also be adding 2 proto seekers, and also for special parts, we're going to pimp this thing out. It's going to have weapon energy module, it's going to have a disc shield module, it's going to have an EMP module, and it's also going to have a Widowmaker. In addition to being able to heal and help support lightweight killing of vehicles, it will also be able to do various support tasks such as shielding, disabling, and locating the enemy, in addition to refilling my energy if I get low on anything. And of course we're going to have various little happy shields here and there. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started, guys. I'm really excited about this build. I think it's going to come out great. Just gonna get a little base right here. Getting ahead of ourselves. That rascal little cube, it just wants to do what it wants, huh? It's rebelling like a teenager. I've been hoping y'all have been enjoying this series. I've been having a blast doing it. And, really look forward to doing more builds like this in the future. There we go. I think that's good enough. Let's go ahead and raise that bad boy in the air. Alright. First things first. We want to make sure that a certain happy little shield will fit on here. We didn't go through the trouble of buying this, but we want to make sure we had it. We earned it in a match. It was very perfect timing on its part. Very perfect timing. Okay. There we go. Alright, just want to make sure that that fits nice and correct right there. Make sure we have plenty of connection points for it. There we go. I think that'll do nicely. Yeah. Alrighty, guys. Let's go ahead and get some more happy little cubes right here. There we go. That looks nice, I like it. Alright. Let's go ahead and... yeah. I think we'll go ahead and extend this out a little bit longer. And... yeah, I think that's good. Alright. Let's go ahead and build this up. And I think the Proto Seekers can go right there. Let's go ahead and get those on as well. The idea is these are going to be like headlights. Nice. And that happy shield there protects them, which I absolutely love. That is great. That is perfect coverage. I couldn't ask for better coverage. Alrighty. Let us go ahead and... actually, we need to get our other special parts and make sure how big these things are. So... alright. Let's turn off mirror mode for now. Let's go ahead and put you right there. No, well, actually, we'll put you right there. There we go. Can't forget that we're gonna put several of these parts here. There we go. We'll put you there. And we also need... I just thought of it. If we... yeah, I don't think we're going to be able to put all of these on here, because... yeah, there's only 5 weapon slots. Darn. You know what? We'll just keep the energy module for another build. That's okay. So we can go ahead and... eliminate those real quick. We'll bring them right back. Let's get that mirror mode on so we can make sure we put this in the center. There we go. I like it. And let's go ahead and get that disc module on there as well. There we go. Perfect. And if we were to put this right there, I think it would take up too much room. Unfortunately, yeah, that's gonna have to go on top of the ambulance, which I have no problem with. Alright, let's get back to building our happy little ambulance here. There we go. I like it. Just make sure that it has plenty of connection points. There we go. I like it. And let's go ahead and put a happy little shield in here. There we go. I think that'll be good. We're still gonna enclose this
So we don't have to worry about enemy shooting this down right away. Shooting off all our nice parts. We can't have that. We gotta be there for our teammates. Through the thick and thin of battle. There we go. Oh yeah, I'm liking this so far. This is nice. Alright. Let's... We might as well, right? It's not that much room. Might as well give it the max amount of health we can do, right? And sorry guys, again, for my voice. I was telling everybody all day in the stream. I'm still sick, so apologies. If you hear me cough or hear a break in my voice, you know why. I think one layer. No. Yeah, we gotta do one more layer because we gotta go over the shields there. I forgot about our happy little shields. Fit there. That's fine. That's fine. I know you need your space. Alright. I'm liking it so far. It's nice. Yes, it's going to be a very, very square design. Alright. Now that we got our height down, let's go ahead and go crazy filling up everything. See how happy the robot is, mirror mode? Look at that. That's nice. It's all the attention it needs as quickly as possible. That's what we want, good folks. There we go. That's looking nice. There we go. Alrighty. I am really liking the shape of this so far. Alrighty. I think to... down some weight, we'll go ahead and use some of these rods we have here. There we go, that looks nice. Oh yeah, forgot about that. There we go, that looks nice, I like it. There we go. And I think, yeah, that remove those cubes right there. I think we'll do some nice slanted ones right here. It's not necessary, but I like it. There we go. That's nice. Alright. Don't forget, guys, to include some style when you build. Gotta make sure your robot looks good. There we go. That does look one too high, doesn't it? You know what? Yeah. You're right. You're right. That's one too high for an ambulance. Ambulances don't have that big of an engine. Alright. Let's go ahead and just put those long rods. Just one down. There we go. That's nice. That works. There we go. Alright, doesn't that look like its headlights? Can we at least fit you right there? No? What about you? Perfect. There we go. I like it. Alrighty. Don't forget, guys, to get your healing weapons on there. Oh. Sorry, my friend. I'm busy doing a build episode right now. Alright. Let's make sure we have room for one more. One more set. Right there. And go forward one. There we go. That's nice. There we go. Met quite a few friends the other day on here. Had fun in the league mode, which was a big delight. Big delight. Alright. Now let's see. We need to add that final module. If we can. We may not have the room for it now. I think we're just gonna have enough for the wheels. If we don't have enough for the wheels, we'll probably have to sacrifice having what is that called? The Widowmaker. There we go. unfortunately, guys, we have to go for what's practical. Which it's looking right now, we're not gonna have any wheels on this thing. Alright, let's go ahead and get those wheels on. Alright, let's get the steering ones first. Yeah, there we go. Yep, just as I thought. One more down. Unless I eliminate. That might be fine. I also save some space, so. Wait. Oh. Alright, that should be fine now. There we go. There's our wheels. And we still don't even have thrusters on this thing. I'm sorry, Widowmaker. You had to go. We may have to remove our extra... Oh my. Well, this is an issue I was not anticipating. We had to have this nice shield here. Maybe if we take out the happy little shields in here. Still not enough, huh? Let me switch to something that's not going to hurt your eyes. Sorry, guys. There we go. I think that's pretty much as I can eliminate in there. You know what? Let's put those blocks back. I know where we can shave some weight. Right here in the center. There we go. Alrighty, guys. Well, since we no longer can do that one there, maybe we can fit these up here. Let's see. I was afraid of that. Oh, yes. Completely forgot to put my cubes back in here. Whoops. Unfortunately, I think I liked the placement of it before better. So let's go ahead and switch. It's already white, isn't it? Yep. It's fine. Okay. Maybe black's a little too dark. Let's go with gray. There we go. That looks nice. Yeah. There we go. That looks nice. Let's go ahead and put a nice red cross right here. There we go. There we go. That looks nice. I like it. And let's not forget those finishing touches right there. There we go. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9. So 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Yeah, I like it. Go ahead and continue that red line all the way through. Whoops. Actually, no. We'll keep that white. There we go. We don't want too much color on this thing. But we will change the bumper to black. Headlights to orange or yellow. And I think everything healing should be red. Yeah. Let's go ahead and let's go ahead and put one up here too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. Awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. We're gonna do a double one here. There we go. That looks nice. Alright. Alright. And that's our paint job. Unless we want to change the wheels. I think I prefer the black on the wheels. Yeah. Maybe we should just change this all to blue. What we could do, I just thought of that. Switch back to that. What we actually use actual glass. Oops. There we go. Whoops. Did not mean to do that. There we go. Just want to make sure that... That one will be an issue, but that's okay. That's perfectly okay. Not sure where I gained another cube at, but do these cost slightly more to use? No, It's only one. I must have accidentally placed one in here that I didn't know about. No? I sure didn't. Interesting. That's okay. We can just go below and remove two more cubes. There we go. All better. This also means that we don't have a lot of... How much do the thrusters cost for this? Let's see. 18. Unfortunately, I don't think we're gonna get much in speed boost from anything else, unfortunately. I think that's gonna be our design right there, folks. Alrighty, let's go ahead and take that thing for a test drive. Let's see how it does. That's nice. Oh yeah. Handles like a dream. I love it. Okay, so wherever you have it aimed. Okay. That's useful information. That's nice. Right. I just want to test this one more time to see what's the range on this EMP thing. Let's see, since I've never used it before. Nice. Pretty much wherever you point is where it goes. Okay. Good to know. Nice. Let's see how it climbs up the hills. Alrighty. Can't quite make it up without a little bit of help. There we go. He has a little bit of issues climbing rough terrain, but that's okay. We're not going to be doing a lot of that, are we? Alrighty. Oh, wait. Let's see how far this really does go. Oh, it looks like there's a max range. 1, 2, 3, 4. About 5 to 6 of these grids away. Okay. That's good to know. Alrighty, guys. Really wish there was a way to add the additional energy, but unfortunately we ran out of spots. Well, not spots, but you know what I mean. Since this is mostly going to be a healer, we need that first. And I feel like... Actually, yeah, that's going to be good for that one. That really only going to be able to hit those until you get through this shield. Okay. Hmm. Still don't like that you can see these right here. Alright, and let's go ahead and put these back. There we go. Oh, and let's go ahead and... yeah, let's go ahead and paint these as well. There we go. That looks better now. Yeah. Looks a lot better. Okay. And we need to go in here. Actually, I think that should be enough right there. So let's go ahead and get back to these cubes. Let's go ahead and switch back to that white. There we go. Actually, no, we're not done in there. Let's go ahead and eliminate this whole row back here. There we go. We keep that one though. And that one. There we go. Now, if we have done our jobs right, we should be able to at least add two of these on here. Not quite. What color do we want to make these though? The gray? Yeah, gray. Yeah, that looks nice. Let's go ahead and switch back to the white. And also the cubes. Yeah, because we want that 30% speed boost if we can. There we go. Alrighty, guys. That should be perfect. Yeah. Though I'm not digging that this is blue back here, so we'll just go ahead and switch those back. There we go. That looks more correct. Alrighty, guys. One more test drive just to see how much quicker it is. There we go. We gotta get in there quick to heal our teammates, so. And this will probably also help us get up these hills. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. Now we can administer healing wherever we go. Oh dear. Yep, didn't think I could make it up that, but it was worth a try. Look at this. Look at those sick jumps. That's what I like to see for an ambulance. Alrighty, guys. Well, there's only one thing left to do, and let's go test this thing out in an actual match. Oh, almost forgot, we gotta name our creation too. Let's go ahead and back out and do that. The dog ambulance. I think that has a nice ring to it. Yeah. There we go. That is what you will be. Let's see how Mad Dog looks. Oh, I know. Silly me. There we go. That'll be perfect. I just thought of one more thing I want to do. Add on here. There we go. Let's go back to edit. I have the perfect thing for the back. I thought of the perfect cosmetic part that we need. Right here. Where you at? There we go. There we go. That looks nice. Doesn't that just look nice? Whenever it changes colors. The bracket does. That's a nice touch right there. Let's see how we feel about the gray. There we go. Yeah. There we go. I like that. Alright, let's go ahead and get into a match, guys, and see how it does. And would you know it, we did a 2000 CPU robot again. Target total wins. The battle for Spitzer Dam has begun. Actually, oh, what are you doing blocking the ambulance? Come on now. There we go. go. Would you look at that? Look at that. All right, it's time to go for us. There we go. Oh, we're not doing our job. Sorry. Sorry, buddy. There you go. Be healed. There we go. There we go. Look at that. Oh. Come on. Must remember, I cannot do a lot of damage, so. Let's go ahead and shut down some of these other guys, huh? Oh. 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 Dear. Finally got the ambulance. Look at that, got 5 kills. That's not bad. It's not bad at all. There you go. Stay behind the shield. I gotta go. See you later, guys. Come on, get him. Oh. Aw, darn. If I just delayed him a little sooner. But this design works really nice. I like it. I think this could be a keeper medic. Get a bronze. What do we get? Alright, some more powder. Okay, I like it. Alrighty, guys. It is not a megabyte. Oh, goodness. You silly game. You silly, silly game. Alrighty, guys. Well, there is our ambulance. Mad Dog's ambulance. Go ahead and let me know down in the comments down below if you built along with me, however you made your changes to your robot. But this is our robot, this is how we made it. So I'd like to see if any of y'all build with me or if y'all tweak the design to make it better. I'd like to know. I appreciate that. But yeah, this is definitely going to be one that I hold on to, I believe. This is definitely... definitely a keeper. Oh, I just noticed that. Hold on. We have a mirror mode mistake right there. I'll be. There we go. It didn't erase anything over here, did it? Nope. Okay. Since we have a cube back, let's go ahead and put that one there. And gotta make that red. There we go. Alright. Oh, can't believe I forgot, or I missed that. That's funny. That is too funny. Alrighty, guys. Well, this is a Mad Dog signing off. And we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground. Don't forget to howl at the moon at me as we go. And I hope you all have a great rest of the day.